if George Zimmerman is acquitted, completely acquitted, not found guilty of second degree murder, no lesser charge of manslaughter, and walks free, having killed somebody we know after the event was an unarmed young teenager, there is a concern that this will create a lot of ill feeling, particularly in the black community around America. There may possibly be riots. You will have read the same warnings about this. How concerned are you about that and about the safety of your client should he be declared an innocent man?
Well, first of all, my client will never be safe because there are a percentage of the population who are angry, they're upset, and they may well take it out on him. So he'll never be safe. My hope is that the system that is better than any other in the country, and I'm sorry, in the world, is working. And I think that anybody who pays attention to the facts of this case, listens to the evidence, will not leave that courtroom thinking that George Zimmerman is guilty of anything. And if a jury agrees, they should not and cannot be frustrated with the outcome because the state's put on a good case, we put on a good case, everything that should get out to this jury has been out. And quite honestly, a lot of what doesn't necessarily need to get out to the jury has been kept from them. And if they decide on the facts of the case, we as a society, black, white, everybody need to look at this case and say, justice was in fact accomplished here because a fair trial was held. Those who refuse to listen to that, they're not going to listen to me or you or sensibilities at all anyway. They're going to stay frustrated and stay angry.